go. I'm telling you, when you try to throw harder than you can, that's when all shit breaks down. It's all right. Direction was good, right? A little underneath. Give me a little bit flatter back, right? There you go. Boy. Hands. Let's go inside. What do you like better, 4-2? Go 4 inside. All right, you got it. Better? All right, go change up straight up. Out there for a strike, knuckle facing that catcher. Drifting out again. A little bit closer in here. There you go. Very nice. You get the feel of it? You get the feel of that? What's the matter?
Oh, no.
See, that time you got here. That's how you get to this way. It's not bad. It's not bad. See your breath. Around it, right? Four seam away. Drop that arm, right? Drop the arm, it's going inside. Same thing. Keep that arm angle up. Boy. Same thing. Feel comfortable from the stretch of the wind up. No stretch. Okay, yeah. Too many moving parts, right? Yeah, go stretch.
Because stretching more so.
A lot of guys in the big leagues are just going to stretch now. Change up straight up. How do you throw that pitch and then come back and do that?
Because it took a breath.
It's what?
Because it took a breath.
He's whack, man. Good luck with you.
Got him.
There you go. Why don't you breathe more often? So perfect. What was that? Remember, when you first throw it, don't throw it so hard. So we had a good
effect. Go back to your fastball.
Good. Now change up. Boy, same sequence, fastball changer. Now change up. Release point, right?
That was a little bit closer.
What?
Instead of like
blitting,
go all the way out there.
Right, that's good. Great, great pitch. 4-6. Same thing.
Change up.
Keep, no, go faster. Keep that direction, right? Good. Let's try that curve from the catcher. Nice and easy. Don't try to throw it too hard. Got to be right here.
Fastball, fastball, curveball,
down. There you go. Change up straight up.
Keep that direction.
A little bit on the side of it, right? Get those fingertips on top of the ball. Good. Hold it.